It'll stop my shaking sitting in the classroom, filled with a sense of impending doom. They all deserve to die. As I stand up, I let out a sigh. This was my plan all along. How come now it feels so wrong? Meanwhile, in deep space, here it is. Here's the place. So much raw power flowing free. We pinpointed the spike in energy. I think they all understand, because everyone's eyes are on me. Yes, I stand, they all know what's on my mind, because they were so unkind. Ready, the main gun. Let's go and hide and have some fun. Suddenly, they all look outside. For a moment, my fears subside. A giant burning ball of magical fire rips through the sky in the distance, planning on ending our existence. Even I'm filled with surprise as I shield my eyes. None of my plans even matter. The shockwave makes a window shatter. Things won't be like they were before. This is now war. The demon scalds his eyes jet black. Why the fuck aren't they fighting back? Gunner, keep on shooting. Tell the Armada to start the looting. Take who you can as slaves, and send the rest to the graves. It's time to murder and rape. These humans have no escape. I hear a thud, then footsteps on the roof of the school. I pull up my gun and say, okay, cool. The others run away. I won't waste my bullets on Judgment Day. The invasion is underway. I walk into the hallway. I wade through a crowd of students and staff. I see a demon rip a kid in half. I level my gun to the demon's head. I splatter his brains on the wall. Then I notice that the kid isn't dead. I think his name was Paul. Paul looks into my eyes and he says, kill me! This is nothing like I thought it would be. He's already going to die, I figure. So why decide to pull the trigger? I feel sadness so deep that it makes me want to weep.
Sir! There's a change in plan. All the power is from one man.
The demon looks pretty pissed. Now it's time for a mass harvest. This world is trash. Burn it all down to ash. As for this hero wannabe, I'll deal with him personally.